thebestmoms.com. Thebestmoms.com.
And tonight we are making a succulent chicken parmesan, a recipe for picky eaters. And who are pickier than kids? Using Hellmann's mayonnaise, also known as Best Foods, brought to you by thebestmoms.com. Step number one is to preheat the oven to 425 degrees, which we have already done. Step two is to combine the breadcrumbs with Parmesan cheese in a shallow dish, then to set it aside. Step three is to add the chicken and the Hellmann's or Best Foods real mayonnaise to a large plastic bag. Shake evenly to coat, then remove the chicken, then lightly coat it in the crumb mixture. Arrange chicken on a baking sheet. I have already put my mayonnaise in the bag, and now we'll start sticking in the chicken. You could also find this recipe on thebestmoms.com and the Hellmann's website. And with a little help with my mom, we've now coated it. Now I'll put it in the batter. I put cooking spray on the pan so it won't stick. Some regular spaghetti sauce. I'm gonna drizzle it. Put it on top of it. The last step is to take the mozzarella cheese and sprinkle it over, and then bake for 20 minutes.